During the 90s and the booming of the fighting games genre, many fighting games were adapted into movies, like Street Fighter or Mortal Kombat. But there was one game that never got an adaptation, and that's the masterpiece, Fatal Fury. With AI today, we can take a look at how would Fatal Fury look like if it was a movie in the 90s. Let's get to it.